Hey there. So this tutorial is all about the appointment tracker, and this works on two different tabs. And so I'll show you how it works. So this is the main page, and this is basically for someone who has just a one or two appointments a day. So this could be for your personal use or business use. I do have another tracker that works if you have like 10 appointments in a day, but this is just a smaller version of that. So basically you've got the calendar. You can select the month. So as you change the month, everything, all your appointments will change. And then you can change the year as well, and then it'll change everything. So this will work for multiple years and not just this year. You've got your appointment details. So you've got the appointment contact. So if this is a doctor, a pediatrician, a nail salon, it doesn't matter. Whatever you write here on this section will work. So let's just start here at the top. We'll just delete this out and start over. Hold on. All right, so we've got the appointment contact. So say it's going to be Dr. Smith. This is their address, phone, and then the appointment date. So let's look at our appointment. So it doesn't look like that we've have anything on the second. So we're going to go ahead and type in here 1/2/23, and then we're going to say it's at 9 a.m. And then let's say this is a regular visit. And we'll probably be there for 60 minutes. And then we'll look here, and then your appointment is going to show there. All the details will be on this tab, and then your just main reminders will be on this tab. So that's basically how it works. I do also have a to-do list, goals, and notes if you want to use that as well. You can change, oh, that's today. So that's automatically in there. So anyways, that's how this spreadsheet works. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out. If you found me on YouTube, feel free to click on the link in the description below to purchase this spreadsheet. You can purchase it on my Etsy shop or on savvyandthriving.com. Thanks, bye.